at all. Sonic, he can really move. Sonic, he's got an attitude. Sonic, he's the fastest thing alive. Look out when he storms through. Sonic the Hedgehog, don't doubt what he can do. Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic, he can really move. Sonic, he's got an attitude. Sonic, he's the fastest thing alive. He's the fastest thing alive. He's the fastest thing alive.
It won't be long now, Snively, when we will see my poetry in motion. Doomsday will finish the job I started during the coup, before that miserable hedgehog came along.
Yes, sir, but...
Sometimes my brilliance amazes even me. Don't you agree, Snively?
Oh, yes, sir, but...
What?
The wolf pack, sir. They've sabotaged the test bomb.
They what?
Yes, sir. Read it for yourself.
I thought we eliminated those miserable beasts. Put up the surveillance tape. Yes! What's the damage?
Minimal, sir. Engineering says it can be back online in 6 hours.
Then get out there, Snively, and make it happen.
Yes, sir. I'd like to get your nose in a vice someday!
Stop grumbling and find me those wolves!
You're on a call. Is this it?
Magnifying, my main Sonic. Information on Great Unknown is limited. Area relatively uncharted. Nicole, please display the King's Freedom Fighter list.
I am too boring with this journey. It is taking too awfully longer, if I ask me.
Well, nobody's asking you, Aunt. We can't set up a Freedom Fighters network unless we find them first, Tony.
Nicole, magnify Freedom Fighter groups located in the Great Unknown.
The only group located in this area is the Wolf Pack, Sally.
Display existing data.
An ancient culture with a remarkable respect for nature. Following Robotnik's takeover, they remained loyal to the King and were consequently driven off their land.
So where do we find them, Nicole?
Their home base is 21.3 kilometers south-southeast of the Great Canyon. There are 5 possible routes.
Cool. Which one is the shortest? In English?
Go straight, hang a left, then a right.
I'll scout ahead. What do you think, Sal?
Well, I think we should...
All stay together! Thanks for asking!
Man, there goes the neighborhood. Phew! I smell Robotnik! Later! Out of here! Man, I'm gonna rename this place the Great Ugly!
Sonic!
Oh, man. Going down!
Oh, I am hating this part too much!
Ah! 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 Ah!
on. Sonic, what's wrong?
Another 2 feet, and you guys would have been nuked.
What do you mean, nuked?
Check this.
Are you kidding me?
Yo, does this look like I'm kidding? We've got to find another route, Sal.
Nicole, plot alternate route to the Wolfpack base.
There are 4 remaining alternate routes, Sally.
Give us the next shortest one, without the lightning. Oh, great! Dead End City. Two bad calls in a row, Nicole.
What is this place? Nicole, can you translate these hieroglyphics?
Working, Sally.
Yo, how about working us a way out of here?
Sonic, a little patience, please.
Fine.
Patience is up.
The hieroglyphics appear to be ancient symbols used by the wolf pack. Translations indicate surrounding environs carry a curse for all intruders, but also indicate...
A curse? You are saying there's a bad luck curse on us? Oh, we must leave this terrible place. No! Oh, and not again! The curse! It is the curse!
Whoa. It's interesting. It's small.
It's very scary.
It's our only way out. Let's kick.
Come on, guys.
Sorry, Sally. I hate little underground places. I got claustrophobia.
Yo, Sal, huh? What's holding up the old parade?
Dulcie's afraid of small underground places.
Oh, Ducky, I am glad you are coming to my senses. We will not be going into that cursed place.
I could fly over the canyon and meet you on the other side, Sonic.
We don't know where this'll empty out. Better jam back to Knothole, Dulce.
Okay, good luck.
Take the curse meister with you.
All aboard, Tony. Last call for Knothole.
A princess for my safety. I am knowing I may be too sorry. I am knowing this is a terrible mistake. I am knowing I am too stupid.
Arrivederci, Tony.
Antoine, are you all right?
Oh, get serious, Sal. He's never been all right.
It's the curse! It's the curse!
In it.
My socks? What is wrong with my socks?
Chill here, Sal. I'll check ahead.
Sonic!
Later!
Wait a minute!
Shortcut! Uncool! Whoa! Not a shortcut. Out of here! Nothing but a dead end.
Something is dead? Well, well!
Sonic, from now on, I think we should
be right back, Sam.
Stay together.
Know what I think?
How could anyone possibly know what you think?
We should stick together.
And I think someone wants us to stay in this tunnel.
Am I? Oh, sacrament cheese. Someone is here. It is a curl, so I am saying to you, we are doomed. Doomed!
Antoine.
Oh, hello, my princess. Ooh, this is very nice.
Hey, why aren't you following us, pal?
You trespass on our land.
Look, my main wolf, all we want is a way out of here.
Can you show us?
Certainly, if that is all you wish. Come.
Oh, it is the diamond castle.
What's up?
Wait here.
I told you, it is the castle! The castle!
Shut up!
Oh my gosh!
Greetings! I am Lupe, leader of the Wolfpack Freedom Fighters.
Freedom Fighters?
We really didn't know what to expect. There was little information about the Wolfpack.
Robotnik destroyed all physical traces of our culture. This is all we have left from the earlier times. We lived simply and in harmony with nature, raising the food we needed and leaving no mark but our footsteps on the land. So, after Robotnik captured my father and roboticized most of the pack, a few escaped, although not without reminders. Only 10 of us are left now. We returned to find our land being destroyed by the test pod.
Oh, man. I've seen what that thing can do. It wastes everything.
That's why we must contact the other freedom fighters on my father's list.
We're gonna visit all 5 groups and set up some kind of network to fight Robotnik.
It's a good plan. I can get a message to the others.
That's great, Loopy. Now we gotta figure out some way to fry that pod.
We can help in that department. We've been raiding Robotnik's outpost for a while now.
Wow.
I've collected quite a supply.
Whoa! That's some serious collecting.
Lupe, does this still work?
Unfortunately, no.
No prob. Sal can fix it. She can fix anything. How long?
I can't say, sir.
You can't say? What do you mean you can't?
Snibbly!
Oh, hello, sir.
When will the test pod be back online?
Oh, any minute now, sir.
And what of the wolves?
The wolves? Well, sir, they've disappeared.
No, Snively. Huh? They've just outsmarted you. Now, I strongly suggest that you use your pointed little head and find them! Do I make myself clear?
Very clear, sir. Huh? Scratch one test pod.
The curse is gone!
What is this?
It is the curse! It is the doomed curse!
Not exactly the outcome I'd hoped for. Any ideas?
Yeah, maybe I'll take a little spin. Slap me some power, Sal.
Sonic, where are you going?
Trust me, Sal.
Oh, I hate when you say that.
Better move back, Sal. Reverse course! No. Take evasive action!
Well done, Sonic. That was close.
Sonic, you were wonderful.
Ah, thanks. I thought we could... Huh? I don't believe it.
We've blown it up. Buried it and wrecked it until it comes back.
We will stop this thing, Lupe. I don't know how yet, but we will stop it.
Computer damage report!
Damage minimal. All systems fully operational.
I hate when that happens.
Switch to full power!
All right, you freedom fighters. Come on and show yourselves, you little... Yes, sir?
The wolves, Snively.
The wolves? Oh, yes, sir. I had them in my sight, sir. But you see, the hedgehog interfered and I...
The hedgehog is with the wolf pack. Send me your surveillance tapes.
No! Send me your surveillance tapes.
Now!
Snively.
Sir?
Have you noticed there are caves along the top of the canyon wall, but none at ground level?
Oh, yes, sir.
What does that tell you?
That the wolves used to be very tall.
It means... They're camouflaging the lower entrances. Find them!
Yes, sir!
Bingo! Yes!
The girls! It is the girls!
And forget the curse! There is no stupid curse!
He's right, Antoine. We use the threat of a curse to keep out intruders.
No curses? Oh, few and few again. I am so happy to hear that.
Nicole, any suggestions?
Insufficient data, Sally.
Maybe the pod is indestructible, a new metal, or...
Lupe, SWAT bots are in the tunnels!
Lead them to the caves of no return.
Lupe, wait. I have an idea. Bring them here.
Leave the SWAT bot here.
Trust me, Sonic.
Oh, I hate when you say that.
Priority one, Hedgehog. Freeze.
Well, won't Robotnik be surprised? I've accomplished what he never could. Hey, it ain't over till the Hedgehog sinks, Snoopy. And I feel a song coming on!
Nicole, laser! Oh, no, you don't! Have a seat!
Way past, Sal.
Well, what did you expect, son?
Anything yet, Sal?
Not since the last time you asked 5 seconds ago.
You won't get away with this. Robotnik will...
Shut up, Snively.
Huh.
Oh, my gosh. Here it is. Nicole, copy.
This is gonna help us?
Fry the pod. Exactly. Huh? Come on.
I hate you! I hate you both!
I always suspected that pod was attracted to life forces. This confirms it.
And by using a power ring...
He's coming in!
Come on, pod rep. Getting old here. About time. Whee! Come on in! Hey, pod brain! All right! Jelly and jam time!
Good news! The other freedom fighters are anxious to meet with us. The sooner, the better.
All for one and one for all! Freedom fighters forever!
My father would be very proud to know we're together for our most important mission. To destroy the Doomsday Project and defeat Robotnik.
Two